On June 29th, 2023, officers received a call from a man who informed them that someone had touched his wife inappropriately. However, upon arriving at the scene, the woman was unwilling to cooperate. Here's what happened next.
Hey, stop. Stop. Stop.
Hit the rear door of,
where are you going? What's that? Okay. Are you Brittany?
No.
Okay, what's your name?
Stephanie. Can I understand why you're stopping me?
I'm just checking because you're driving a vehicle that we were looking for earlier.
What? What? What?
I'm sorry?
Why are you looking for a vehicle?
Didn't I talk to you on the phone?
No. I've actually been with my friend for like the past like 6 hours, so I'm really confused.
Okay. All right. How much you been drinking tonight?
Not much. I haven't drank actually at all. I came here to get a water because I just took antibiotics because I've been throwing up all day.
Okay. Everything's closed here.
Yeah,
and you're driving around the parking lot.
No, Speedway's not closed. I came in
right before
the Speedway, but it's right here, so...
I stopped you because...
I'm walking the Speedway.
Okay, so I'm stopping as a suspicious vehicle.
Suspicious when I'm walking the Speedway. I'm not from here, and I'm walking the Speedway.
Okay, tell me your name. You were operating the vehicle.
Can you tell me why you pulled me over? Suspicious is not a reason when I was going to Speedway, and Speedway's right here.
Okay, so earlier tonight... When you and I were on the phone...
I never called the police, so that's...
You don't remember talking to me on the phone?
I never called the police, so that's...
I called you.
For what?
To follow up on you calling Damien.
I never called Damien, so that's why I'm very confused.
Isn't that the name of your husband?
No.
Are you not married?
No.
What's your name?
Stephanie, I'm not married. Like, that's why I'm so confused.
I'm taking one juvenile.
Okay, so... Okay.
Like,
Stephanie, what's your last name?
Like, I'm really confused of everything that's going on right now.
Okay, if I can verify your information, I'll be able to let you know.
Like, I just, I'm...
What led to the rest of this, okay? What's your birthday?
2/17/91.
And this is your information?
Yes, I'm really confused of everything that's going on right now.
Do you think you've probably had too much to drink?
No, I haven't even...
To drive?
No, like, I was here to go to Speedway.
Okay.
I wasn't, like, really...
How long have you been here?
Like, since the bar closed or whatever. I was inside, like, talking to a man named whatever, and then he tried to get me to go back to his house. I was like, no. And then I was walking over to here, so, like, I'm really confused of everything that's going on.
I was here a while ago, and this vehicle was parked in a different spot, unoccupied.
Okay.
So you haven't been sitting in the car the whole time?
Yeah, I know I haven't been sitting in the car
so
the whole time.
Did you go home with someone then come back?
Yes. I didn't go home with someone, but I was hanging out with somebody.
Okay.
Like, I'm like, so what
does the vehicle belong to?
I mean, you can run a place. For me, Carissa. I don't understand what's going on right now.
Okay, is she your friend?
Yes.
And she knows you got the car?
Yes.
She's okay
Do you want, yes, do you want to call her?
We might.
Like,
we
I
might.
Don't, I don't
let me,
understand.
Let me punch your information
can
in.
Can I sit at this, like, can I sit at this booth? Like, I don't know, like, what's going on. Like,
well, let's just walk over the front of my car.
Soon, the officer realized that the woman was attempting to hide her information.
Brittany.
I wasn't driving.
You're Brittany.
Okay, I wasn't driving.
Yes, you're Brittany, right?
I wasn't driving.
Are you Brittany?
I wasn't driving.
Answer my question. Are you Brittany Ryan?
Why are you screaming? No, Brittany is not my name. Brittany is my first name, is not my last name. I got dropped off here. I was going to Speedway. Why are you screaming?
You're Brittany.
I'm Brittany Cup, no Ryan.
Yes. Why are you telling me you're Stephanie King?
I never said King. Like,
you just told me your name is Stephanie King. Your birthday is February 17th of 1991.
No.
Yes, you just told me that.
I'm trying to figure out everything that's going on. Because I wasn't driving. I was walking over to here.
You were driving. I saw you driving.
Actually, I wasn't.
Actually, you were. I saw you driving in the parking lot.
No, actually, I wasn't.
Yes, absolutely, I did.
Okay. So what's the whole problem right now?
Okay, you know what the problem is.
I don't.
Because we talked on the phone earlier.
I never
called you.
You called
Damien and said someone was touching you inappropriately.
No, I...
Damien called us.
Damien called you because and he's on house arrest.
I came to find you.
All right, can you listen for 5 minutes?
I've Damien's already on, listened to you enough.
Damien's on house arrest.
Okay.
Because he abused my daughter.
Okay.
So you, he's
yes,
on
you've
house
told
arrest,
me all this.
And he's trying to get me in trouble.
You've told me all this already.
So I didn't do nothing. I wasn't driving. I was here. And then I just got dropped off.
Yes, you were driving.
No, I was not.
Yes, you did give me your wrong information.
Yes, I gave the wrong name.
Why?
Because I'm scared. I was never, like, on the phone with Damien telling him, like, any of this crazy shit.
I don't care you talked on the phone, but why are you saying the wrong name when we can obviously figure out who you are?
No, I'm calling Damien right now.
No, we're not calling anyone right now.
Like, why? Like,
why? Hang up the phone. Hang up the phone.
Damien, why'd you call the cops and say that I was being harassed? Now I'm being harassed by the police. So why'd you call the cops? I'm about to be arrested because you want to call the cops and give false information because I don't want to be with you anymore. So what the hell is going on?
Hang up the phone, please.
There's nothing to do right now. Hang up the phone.
You're also calling Carissa, not Damien.
No, I called. Let's go up. Damien.
No, the phone was just showing Carissa.
Because I was on the phone with her before.
Oh my goodness.
Listen, Damien. Hey, Damien.
Hang up the phone.
You don't need to call anybody.
Hang up the phone.
Why did you call the police and say I was being harassed? Because now I'm going to go to jail because you want to call the police and say I'm being harassed because I don't want to be with you.
What can we do with that from earlier? We're talking to you now.
The woman continued to lie to the officers, escalating the entire situation.
I
put your phone down.
Like, this is all insane.
Put your phone down.
I'm putting it down. Hold on, I just want to turn the flashlight off.
Put your phone down.
I want to turn the flashlight off.
Flashlight's not on.
It's on right now. Want to turn it off.
Not on.
All right.
Nope.
I can put my phone right here. It's safe. So, what is the problem? That's my wallet.
Let's put it right in the car.
All right, I don't understand,
okay.
Like...
How much have you had to drink tonight?
I was here.
Yes.
I met with a friend. Went back to the house. Want to have sex? I said, no, bring you back here. Okay. Husband found out. Flipping out. Calling my daughter. He has a restraining order against her. Okay. All this other... I don't know, like, what the hell is going on right now.
Let me recount
my
to
mom.
You. Do you want to hear what happened?
Yeah, you can tell me.
You've been involved the whole time.
No, you can tell me what's happened on your end, and then I know what happens on my end.
Everything's been recorded.
And everything's been recorded here, too. So,
but no, the conversations you and I had on the phone have already been recorded.
But
and you driving through the parking lot.
All right.
Okay.
All right, tell me. I didn't drive through the parking lot.
You called Damien and said, someone's touching me inappropriately. He said, where are you? You said, I'm at the auto credit by scene 75. Our officer has been looking for you for a while,
didn't find
you. I came down here, I saw your car parked. I called Damien, let him know your car, that his daughter's car is parked here and she can come get it if she wants to. There was no one in the vehicle because you were gone.
So,
I drove past,
I saw your vehicle parked here. Okay, look at Damien.
No, stop. I saw your vehicle parked here. So I go in there, I turn around, wait for another unit to come, and as I'm coming back up, you're driving through the parking lot. You see me, so you back up, and then you park right here in the middle of nowhere, and then you started walking away from me, you gave me your false information, and now here we are.
All right, now listen.
So that's everything that's happened.
Damien is is on house arrest.
This has nothing to do with Damien.
Okay, listen.
Right now this has to do with you've been drinking, you've been driving a vehicle,
nope,
and you've been giving me false information.
Listen, you just said Damien called you, correct?
Yes, Damien called.
Damien is on house arrest for strangling my daughter. Look it up.
You've told me that.
And he wants to, like, we're in a divorce, and he does not want to accept that.
Okay.
So he knows I went on a date tonight.
Okay.
He somehow knows how to get in my iCloud.
Okay.
So he knows how to do whatever with anything. His mom brought him up here. Like, it's a mess. You, like, I don't know what the f*** you want from me or any of that, but he is on house arrest. He has a big monitor on his leg.
That has nothing to do.
But you just said he called you.
Yes, he did.
For what? He's not allowed to have...
I've already told you why he called.
He's not allowed to have no contact with my daughter. None.
He's not calling your daughter.
The person that owns this car. None.
He's calling me.
For what?
For what I just told you.
So, if he has any contact with this car.
Do you
want to
do any field sobriety tests?
I don't want to do anything. I want to know. You didn't see me driving this car. I want to know.
Yes, I did see you driving the car.
No, I was walking in front of it.
No. When I pulled up, you were getting out of the driver's seat.
Damien's on, actually, right here. He's on the phone right now. And he's saying he didn't call you. So, hold on.
Literally not on the phone with
him. Yeah, because I hung it up.
No, we're done making phone calls.
I'm not making any phone calls.
All right. Go ahead and turn around. Put your hands behind.
Like, you're being really insane right now.
No, you're under arrest for operating a vehicle while under the influence of alcohol and or drugs of abuse.
You keep saying dangerous.
Before I ask you any questions, I want to make sure you understand your rights.
And
you have the right to remain silent.
Asking, like,
anything you say can and will be against you in court. You have the right to an attorney. Cannot afford an attorney, the state will appoint one for you. If you decide to answer any of my questions without your attorney present, you can stop answering them at any time. Do you have any questions about the rights that I've read you?
Yeah, I have a lot of questions about
that. Do you have any questions about the rights that I've read
yes,
you?
Yes, I do.
What is your question?
So why did you pull me over?
Do you have any questions about the rights that I've read you?
I was not driving and you pulled me over. You said, Damien, you keep saying, Damien, don't touch my boob.
Nope.
Now a girl's getting my boob. All right, thanks, Damien. That's Damien's number, so.
I don't really care. This is about you driving and I wasn't driving. About your
do you have any pockets on you or any other property on you at all?
No.
All right, this officer is going to search you and make sure that you're not concealing
anything. She can search
whatever
the hell she wants.
Okay?
Yeah, exactly, because you guys are lying and you'll lose.
There's nothing to do with you driving, man.
He just said it was. So, good job on your video
you've
report.
You've given false information and you've driven your vehicle.
I haven't driven nothing. Nope, I wasn't here. I went with a man and then Damien reported it. Yeah. And right.
Let's go. We're having a seat.
Grab my phone. Why am I under arrest? Why am I under arrest? Why are you pulling me? Why'd you just touch my boob?
I'm not touching anything.
You just did. Why?
Look at my cameras pointing right at
you.
Do not accuse me of that.
No, why?
Say it.
I just want to know why.
Your cooperation is going to help out.
Your cooperation is going to get you in prison. I just don't know why I'm arrested. When you
I've already
never...
told you, you're under arrest for operating a vehicle.
I wasn't operating shit, so now you're lying.
And or drugs of abuse.
Now you're lying. You have no proof. Damien's insane. Look, he's on house arrest. Look it up.
The woman kept arguing with the officers, attempting to defend her side.
Who's this Stephanie person? Do you even know her?
Yes. We were literally inside that bar right there. And I wasn't driving. I wasn't doing anything wrong. I met someone at this bar and we went out and then he brought me back here because I didn't want to have sex with him. And Damien is just trying to get me in trouble because I wanted to be with him. He's on literally house arrest for strangling my kid. And then he just literally beat the shit out of me in May. There's like a bunch of charges against him and you guys were just like being so mean. I didn't drive. I didn't do nothing. I came back here to meet my friend that was supposed to pick me up.
So I
don't get who called you.
Oh, yeah.
Who called you?
I drove past and I saw her brake light, so I pulled into Dollar Tree.
Who called you?
She's driving through the parking lot.
I was not. You told me when we got here, Damien called you, and it will be on your video record. So, whatever. Damien is my husband who's on house arrest that is mad because I don't want to be with him. He thinks I'm here, like, doing this, that, and the other, which I'm not. So, and I don't understand why you're condoning violence against women. I was literally sitting out here waiting on a ride. I wasn't driving. I wasn't doing anything. I was just waiting.
There's a lot of dishonesty happening, and it's not helping.
All right, look up Damien's record.
Damien's got nothing to do with this.
You just said he called you. You told me he called you.
Yes, that was hours ago. He has nothing to do with you driving your car.
Keep lying, because everything's on video record. But, you'll probably erase it, because that's what piece of shit cops do. But guess what? I done beat one, I'll beat another, so.
Hey, give it up. Give it up.
You give it up. I'm not giving you shit up. I don't get it. I don't get you. I guess you like women beaters. Hell, you probably like the little girls too, since you like women beaters. Like, I don't get it. Like, what officer, what did I do wrong?
Hey, Brittany.
Hey, officer, what did I do wrong?
Everything you say is being recorded on a camera that's pointed at you. Good.
What did I do wrong? It's being recorded. What did I do wrong?
If you want to...
And I asked you, I know it's being recorded. What did I do wrong, officer?
You drove your vehicle after drinking.
Okay, so how do you know that, officer?
Because I saw you drive.
No, you did not, because it's been parked there. I'm asking you a question, officer. I'm being recorded, so answer it. What did I do wrong? Hello? Exactly. You can't answer because I didn't do shit. So when you're in trouble and my lawyer that I already have gets you f***ed up, then what? You'd be the reason why, like, a kid drowned and, you stood on the dock because you were too scared to get your f*** wet. Or you're the reason why a woman gets her f*** beat and is too scared to go to the police because you're an.
Everything you're saying is going to be played back in court.
Yeah, and everything I'm saying is the truth because I asked you 100 times, why'd you pull me over? Because Damien called you, and Damien's on house arrest for strangling my daughter. So why'd you pull me over? Hey, officer, why'd you pull me over? Exactly. You'll see.
I've never had someone say such rude things to me.
And I never had someone support a man that strangles a woman. You probably do it too. Why'd you pull me over?
Oh, you are.
I've asked you now nicely 100 times. Why did you pull me over? Why did you pull me over? Loud and clear, I want to know. Ninth time asking.
Suspicious vehicle.
Oh, why was it so suspicious? Because it was parked.
In a lot after hours.
It was in a lot at a fucking bar.
I knew that the person likely to be driving it was impaired.
Oh, you pulled me over because the car was in a lot, parked.
At a bar after hours.
So, give another reason.
Parked in the middle of the parking lot and that you're suspended.
It was in a parking spot at a bar. So, try again. Exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, go ahead.
And when you're fired, have a good time. And you're gonna lose your job, so have fun.
Okay.
No, my lawyer is really good at that. You had no reason to pull me over. I've asked you 10 times now. 10 times on video record because he loves to pull it. So, nice try, wrong guy. Nice try, wrong guy.
The woman showed no signs of ending the argument with the cop.
You're gonna be in a lot of trouble.
Hold on.
Will you unbuckle the seatbelt so I can get out? Because I already asked you 100 times and you said suspicious vehicle, something I was never in. So.
All right. Okay.
And I said, by 20, well, Damien called.
Be on
Damien,
the body cam.
But yeah, I know it's on the body cam. And Damien comes up to us for strangling my kid. And
Clarify.
Let's listen to him. Was never in the car, was never driving the car, and you're going to keep continuing supporting a man that strangles little kids.
You already accused me of enough. I'm done listening to you.
No, I'm accusing you of supporting a man that strangles little kids. So.
Turn to the right.
Oh, okay.
Sit down in that chair.
I'm not sitting. I'm not going to chair. Because I wasn't driving, so. Did you pull me over driving? Exactly.
Right. I'm going to offer you a breath test.
Nope. And I wasn't driving. You didn't have that on the whatever. You had a phone call from Damien.
Would you take this test? I'm going to read this form to you. This is the consequences of the test and the refusal.
Put it down.
You can follow along up top.
Nope. I'm not.
It says you're
now
under arrest for 45-11-19, operating a vehicle under the influence of alcohol or drug, or a combination of
that,
them.
And it's on body cam,
operating a vehicle while under the influence of this controlled substance,
or this metabolite of a controlled substance. And you said I got a phone call for Damien. So, operating nothing. I was driving so fast and so far in the parking lot, sitting outside, but don't give a
Either you knock it off or I'm gonna call a judge and I'm gonna put your ass in jail.
Okay, well he...
Then knock it off. Now, enough.
Okay, but were you at the scene? Okay, cool.
If you don't stop, I'm gonna call the judge and I'm gonna put you in jail.
Okay, he'll be in jail himself, so...
Listen to what this officer has to say and you have a court date.
If you refuse to take any chemical test required by law, your Ohio driving privileges will be suspended immediately. You have to pay a fee to have the privileges reinstated. If you take the test and blow under the prohibited concentration of alcohol, you have no automatic suspension.
I'm not taking any breathalyzer because there's video recording that he has no reason to leave, but that Damien called the police and he's on house arrest. It's all going to be beat, so.
Is Damien her husband or
something? Yeah, he's on house arrest for strangling my kid, so he thinks I'm out, trying to f*** another man when I'm really not. I wasn't even in my car, I was actually at my friend's house, going back to the car to get my medication because...
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, so, and I asked him my toll waiver, he couldn't answer, so it's not going to be beat, so I was in one buck, so. And I tried to talk to him, and he won't speak. He's like, well, Damien, officer, whatever the hell
Brittany,
your name
this is your third OVI, so you have your license now suspended for the next 3 years,
it's
okay?
I wasn't driving, so.
So make sure you don't drive again.
I wasn't driving. I was standing outside the goddamn car, and you even told me that. And you said, well, Damien called me. Damien.
It's not true.
Did you? So you didn't say Damien? So where'd you get that name from?
I never said Damien. I said Damien.
Okay. Well, we have body cam, and my lawyer will highly request a discovery. I wasn't driving.
The female was charged with OVI and obstructing official business. YouTube thinks you'll love the video on screen. Click to watch now.